We have 27 countries here. We were able to bring the top global solution providers in the world here along with us. The hospitality here and in the walls of Interpol have been very important for our members to be here. The quality of instruction has been fantastic, and the response we're getting has been very positive. We do a lot of domestic training in the United States for Department of Homeland Security. This course today is for senior directors, which we have never done before. So I see our training, obviously it's international. We must be diverse in who our audience is, and try to standardize the training globally someday, so that whether I'm from whatever country I'm from, when they come through Interpol, it'll be good standard training. At the end of the day, this collaboration between Qatar, Project Stadia, Interpol, and NCS4 will really be a paradigm change in the way we do global training.